Well, no more running for you, Kaz.
Christ, but you're a right pair. Two bars and a ball bag.
Now listen, Pat. I promise I'll take care of him. I had a word with our Kieran, you remember him? He knows Billy Chamberlain from way back. Owes me a favour. Reckons he can sweeten Billy up a bit. Come on. Have I ever let you down?
Roy, you lost the cake at the wedding.
Now then. That wasn't my fault.
You left it on a bench at Argyle Street.
Aye, you were that bloated you didn't even remember baking the cunt.
Oh, my children, that was before the light of the Lord came to me.
Here we fucking go.
And you, Mr. McCleary, you can fuss and cuss all you like. But perhaps if you went to the Saracens a little less and the Tabernacle a little more, then perhaps you'd not be in this pickle, eh?
Don't look at me. You're the one who decided to spend the next 4 months trapped on a rig with this bampot.
Susan, I promise you, we will get this straightened out.
I will. You'd better.
Guys! Christ! He's gone cold! Shit! Guys!
Get his legs! We can't leave him out here! Move! Fuck! Cass! I think he's deep!
We've got you, man, alright? We've got you!
He's breathing, thank Christ! Cass!
Wake up, Kaz. Why is he not waking up?
Can you hear me?
Is he going to die, Brody?
Kaz?
My heat's killing me, but... Aye, I think so. You got me out. Did you get Gregor?
I got you, aye. I couldn't find Gregor.
Fuck.
I'm sorry, Kaz.
Jesus.
He's not the only one we lost. Oh, no. Brass is still in there. Why aren't these working? Kaz, I need you to help me. Kaz!
What? Right, aye, what do you need?
The cable's stuck. Go down and release the main brake, then come back up and raise the bell. If you can get it to my level, I think I can get him out.
Aye.
Rafs, it's all right, we're getting you out. We'll be 2 minutes, pal.
Right.
I know you're not all right yet, but I need your help. The stairs will take you down to the brake. Nobody knows, but whatever it was big. You were lucky, trust me. Douglas is trying to find out Mare, like if the bear is even safe now.
What's wrong with Rafs?
I don't know, all right? Decompression shouldn't be this bad. Oh, I shouldn't have let him go down there. I said I'd look after him. I'm here, Rafs. It's Brody. I'm going to get you out.
Is there anything Mare I can do?
No, I'll get him. We need to know what's going on up top. You'll need to go through engineering. The way up is blocked from here.
Where's engineering for here? I've never been doing this end before.
The only way you'll get there is to go under the rig. Should be a clearer path down there.
All right, I'll head down now.
Is they gonna open?
thing's locked. Oh, for fuck's sake! Right. Fucking see again.
Christ! Too close. Oh, fucking hell. Just get across. What is that?
this one open.
No chance. Jesus.
Psst. Clear it. Guys, over here.
Jesus, Finley. You all right? You look like you've seen a ghost. Who's making that noise?
Gibbo. He's making that racket.
Should we not find him? Help him?
No. Don't recommend that.
What does that mean?
It means he's no all right. After that explosion, he got oil or some shite on him and just... I don't know. He freaked out. Went for me. He's still out there.
You mean out here? As in out here with me?
Aye. That's exactly what I mean.
Oh, that's just fucking brilliant. You seen anyone else?
I just got here. Where are you going anyway?
Back to accommodation.
Listen, you'll have to get through the water tanks to get up to accommodation. And quiet like.
Gotta go all the way up there. Jesus. And what about Gibbo?
Stay the fuck away from him. You're listening to me. It's no right, Kaz.
I'm no arguing.
Kaz! Be fucking careful, eh?
Aye. You know.
Fuck!
through there. Okay, and I went.
How realistic is it so far?
Well, everything's covered in shit and nothing so it should be, so it's very accurate. Where am I going? That's pretty much me on a daily basis as well. No, I came through it. Went down there, up there and around there. There was a door.
No way through.
There's the engine room, so I imagine everyone's having a coffee and a biscuit. In the way, get out of the way.
Whereabouts are you now?
Apparently in the engine room, but I haven't seen an engine yet.
I think this is a static rig, though.
But yeah, but they have like generators and stuff. That's what I say, they're all having coffee. Did I come through here? Mustard. Use lockbook. That's right.
What the fuck is that?
There is no way in real life you would ever fit in one of those.
No. Why have I got to hide in a locker? That's not a good sign. Right. What's it there? What's it there? Right, come up, climb down here. That does not look good.
Jesus.
Just been dying. See a way out. Can you see anywhere? There.
Oh. You walk past it like six times.
go back where I came. And vaccinations under the sun.
Do you get an idea of what's going on?
Not a clue. They all... God, I don't know.
Oh, what's your best guess?
Rig people zombies.
Interesting. Do you have those kind of doors?
Yeah. I don't use them because I'm too lazy. Hello.
No.
Yeah, wait, Douglas.
Douglas, places to be.
Douglas. Jesus, no. Can it be?
Shit. Well, God. If he wasn't dead, he will be in a minute.
Yeah. Extra space on the helicopter now. Like some kind of silo, a cement or something.
Fuck! I'm sorry.
So you're not interested in that blood stain at all then?
What, come on? Nah, not really.
Behind you? On the floor? Look, down.
Not usable, but it's
new cabin every day after a shift.
Yeah, pretty much. He's been asked to stay on an extra day. There's light at the end of the tunnel there.
Literally.
Oh, come on.
Jesus.
Accommodation by the looks of it.
Ooh, going to have a look in people's cabins.
I need to get warm.
Use Jesus heaters to warm when cold. Safe.
I was going to say.
There's been a potential gas explosion. We'll just turn the heater on.
Right.
Was it on my wall enough?
Right. And he starts going. Ooh.
So I came in through that door. So here it
is. Is anyone here?
There are signs on the window.
Yeah.
Hello?
Ooh, canteen.
If there's anybody here, fucking say something!
Search accommodation for survivors. But, hang on. If they're gonna be anywhere, they'll be in the canteen. But, we'll check the laundry. Somebody might be washing some pants. OEM, what's the coffee?
No, but we hit something. You need to get out of there.
You don't need to tell me twice. Listen, something's wrong in engineering. It's not safe. We'll go through the leg and come up through the underrick. Rennick, better give the evacuation.
O'Connor, you have to go through accommodation. It's all blocked. Do you hear me? O'Connor!
Do you have phones like that on board?
No, we got some old sound-powered ones because they're emergency ones.
Little map there.
Yeah, it's about as useful as the ones we got.
I'm going to balk. Christ, that stuff is rank.
They do like putting like tanks everywhere. I don't know what they're for. Said crew lounge. Where's the crew lounge? Look, okay. Oh, it's in the crew lounge.
locked. Trot. Is that you in there? Trot, is that you? Can't hear you, man. Open the door. Trot, the door's blocked. I can't get to you. What's up with you, man? Are you hurt? Charge!
Spam cakes and lawn sausage and eggs, porridge and lawn sausage, mulligatawny, double ham,
tatty scones.
Do you have them?
Yeah.
Are they nice?
Yeah.
Christmas dinner. Do you think they desperately tried to find the most Scottish meals? I mean, you have cultural days, don't you?
Yeah.
Like Indian food.
Chinese days.
So does this look like a typical?
No.
So you don't have pool tables?
No. You move around too much. If we did, they'd only take it away in, I don't know, put a plastic chair there for entertainment.
Hello?
Where the hell did I just come from? So, did what? Is it another one?
No, this is the canteen. You couldn't get in through the other door.
Oh, yeah.
Look to the left. It's all the chairs piled up.
Oh, hello.
Bloody hell, fire! Get in, quick.
God, you're all right. Jesus, what are you doing in here?
What do you think I'm doing in here? What the bloody hell is going on?
I don't know. People are dying, Roy.
Dead? Who's dead? How?
Douglas. Trots, I think. I don't know, it's this thing. I think it's doing something to people. I don't know what to believe, you know what I mean?
I do, I really do. I saw something out on the deck. I didn't stay to look, it scared the shit out of me. I should barricade the door.
We can't hide, Roy. We have to get off this rig right the fuck now.
Oh, without Rennick say so.
Roy, did you hear Rennick? What, you think we're getting evacuated? He'd want everybody back at work if we were at the bottom of the North fucking sea.
Right.
That's realistic.
Lifeboats, then?
Aye. You stay. Barricade the door. Let me clear a path, and once we're ready to go, I'll come and get you, right?
I'll be here, don't worry. Getting some extra prayers in.
We're going to need them.
Kaz, you won't leave me. It's bloody terrifying out there.
I'm not leaving you, Pat.
I wouldn't blame you if you did, mate.
I mean, you got all the food in here for a start. Listen, get your man upstairs on the case, and I'll see you soon, right?
Why did I just walk into the fridge?
I don't know. It's not a very big fridge.
No. This is why. I mean, I could have just walked through the door.
Hey, Pad. Your favourite place?
when I'm joining. Although, it's good they don't miss it, I suppose.
No.
Use
the door. Let's go inside. It's too dangerous out there.
What the fucking life pokes are.
You do that funny thing. Jesus. What the fuck's happened to them?
Where's the steward when you need one?
Can't help.
Fucking hell.
Jesus. Ah, oh, my head. Ah, oh, fucking hell. What is that? Oh, fuck. Maybe I can get through the laundry.
Why would everything be locked?
It shouldn't be, but... I've got my handy door lock. Key.
Screwdriver.
Anybody in here?
Me? How many people are you?
Yeah, the size of the fridge.
Fridge.
For the next 24 hours. Viking southwesterly, bearing westerly, gale 8 to storm 10. Very rough or high. Rain and wintry showers. Poor or very poor. 40s, Cromarty 4. Southwest 7, a severe gale 9.
I think a hammer would be quite... Oh, there you go.
Perhaps severe gale 9
meter. Rough or better. Slowly shallow.
Good.
I came through there.
Mm-hmm.
Southwesterly 6 to gale 8. Occasionally severe gale 9. Very rough or high. Rain and showers. Good. Occasionally poor. This case, southwesterly 5 to 7. Becoming.
Oh, shite! Things locked.
Well, I think the cook's on his own. Out into the lovely North Sea weather.
Christ, how am I going to get down there?
Okay. This is a problem. Oh no, I don't know what to do. It's a game broken. This is perfectly safe, this. Clearly, the health and safety officers have been round.
Oh, come on!
Jump.
I didn't think you were supposed to grab hold of something.
Like doing, is it? Yeah. Sounds like this is everyone needs to get to Dundee.
Wait!
Right, so clearly jumping is not a good idea.
Well, it did give you a hint.
What was the hint? Yeah, I've got to get over there.
Yeah. How? And then there was a grip move that you had to make.
Yeah, R2.
Mm-hmm.
So I've got to try and make that.
There you go.
This is how I feel after I've been out on deck.
Do you not have to wear safety wires or anything?
No.
Hope nobody's down there.
Yeah.
Chop their head off.
Mm. They do not appear to be... Oh, hang on. Okay.
Oh, you're joking me.
I'll be fine, I'll butt out.
Hide it?
Yeah. Alright, let's save the pins.
Halfway out of here. One more. One more. Right. Now the lever. Get it into position. Nearly out of this. Rennick.
Rennick,
it's me, Kaz.
Claire, what the fuck are you doing to my lifeboat?
It's gone. It's just fell off into the fucking sea.
You must have done it wrong.
Fuck off, Rennick. You built this fucking thing, not me.
Who's with you?
Roy's in the canteen. Finlay and Brody are alive.
Listen to me, McClary. Get your ass up to the chopper pad. Bring anyone else you can find too. And whatever you do, don't touch this stuff all over the bearer.
I can't get back out. There's a safety door. The railings are all gone.
For God's sake, do I have to tell you how to do everything? Give the door a tidy kick at the bottom. It'll open right enough.
What about you?
Just concentrate on getting to the pad. Don't worry about me.
See, Rennick?
What?
Well, does this mean we're okay, like? No hard feelings?
Get to fuck, McClary. And when you get back, fuck off again. I'd be happy to see you drown, but I'm not having your death on my fucking record.
Go on yourself, you old FUD.
Pretty much.
Yeah, secure. Find a nearby fire extinguisher. Close by now, whatever it is. I didn't see a fire extinguisher. My hose.
Chance.
Drop the fire extinguisher.
How does he know exactly where you are?
I know, I'm not liking this.
Who's that?
It's Kaz, Hannes. What's going on?
Jesus, I need help. I don't know what to do.
What was that?
Someone's having a second. Oh, no!
Hannes! Hannes!
Way up to this helicopter. I didn't finish building this. much uses a chocolate fire.
Stuff is taking over. Christ. Don't fucking fall. Don't fucking fall. Jesus.
I suppose.
Well, that's what utility meant. Utility rooms.
With gas? Yes, next to the chemicals. Why not?
Is that Trots? Jesus Christ.
He's on a patrol, so you have to find something to get him to move away from the area that he's patrolling.